another one of those and this boat will be out of the attack.
He does score a lot of runs through the covers. He's an excellent placer of the ball.
Gilchrist waiting at the striker's end.
Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
That's a big hit. It's six. Let's see the action replay there.
The fielding restrictions have now been lifted. Oh, that's got the treatment, and you got to say it deserved it.
He's found the gap with that one. It's straight to a field. Foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
Well, that early wicket will put a lot of pressure on the batting side.
This was how the...
And facing is Ricky Ponting.
Waiting at the striker's end. Well, comprehensively bowled.
That's a great sight for a bowler. Stumps flying all over the offing.
In the covers.
Now the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt, but you sense the momentum changing.
Play it away with comfort.
Beautifully played. You couldn't imagine anything better.
Big hit, it'll go all the way.
He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game. Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
That easily cleared the boundary.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
And the end of the over. Marvellous stuff. We can have a look at that again.
And it's Michael Hussey on strike. Yeah, he does play that shot really well. And of course, it brings him a lot of runs. He's got nothing to show at the moment for some pretty good bowling.
Waiting.
Now, that's not the right line to bowl to this guy, not at all. He'll thrash you if you bowl there.
I see, waiting at the striker's end. We're still going up as it cleared the rope.
Huge! That is huge! Super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
That brings up his half century.
That is a very, very well-deserved half century. He's played as well as he can play. The key, make more of it.
Oh, big shout for that one.
Delivery.
This was
Michael Clarke is at the wicket. Yeah. Oh dear, that's a poor piece of fielding. He seemed to take his eye off the ball.
It looked as if he was home to me. That's excellent running between the wickets.
For the opening batsmen to do as they make their way to the middle. It's a formidable new ball attack against them. Up in the commentary box is Richie Beck. He'd have enjoyed that. Perfectly timed and four from the moment it left the bat. Completely down the wrong line. It's made a terrible mess of the stumps too. You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant.
There it goes. Super catch. Lee is underneath it and takes it comfortably.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted. Miles! He's in it! Miles!
Meanwhile,
didn't get near it. Totally beat him all ends up.
That's close. We're gonna. That has to be close. Gillespie at the start of his run-up.
Oh, there's a demoralised. tantalising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. Oh, it's a monster.
Turn that into two, that's good running. It's straight to a fielder. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Just one run.
That's a brilliant shot. Right off the meat of the bat.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum. Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
That was a no ball by Clark. There's the umpire signal. No ball. The sweeper picks up. That's two more runs on the board.
Oh, he really laid into that delivery, four all the way.
Must be close. That's a big appeal. Eased the pressure on the batting team.
Oh, he played that stroke perfectly.
Four runs.
That was a superb cover drive. You know, that's one actually to replay and to show to the youngsters, because everything is right about that technique.
Pushed into the gap. In the air and gone.
That's not a great stroke. It's almost as if he lost concentration.
That was a very anxious moment for the batsman there.
Fielded by the man out long on. He was struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it.
He is an exquisite cover driver.
Oh, they've got it. That sews it up. Victory today in this limited overs fixture. It's goodbye from Richie and from me.